Did you know? The cup in the cup of tea is not actually made of tea.